I'm like shaking.
We can do this. We do hard stuff every day. We can do it. So we got this.
But the main thing is have fun.
Yeah.
Big energy, big energy, big energy. We got this.
The 7 in first.
I'm officially on. So if anyone needs any energy, I can give now.
Okay, yes.
I'm officially on.
Yeah, awesome.
I'm on now.
I need what you're drinking.
This is what my 16. Family looks like arriving at any event.
Did anybody not make it into this group? Who are you?
Hi, my name is Susan, and we are Voices Rock Medicine, a choir of women physicians.
You're all doctors? Wow.
When the pandemic hit, it was like an earthquake, just took out all those supports that we need. And it was lonely behind the masks and stressful.
You wake up in the morning scared. You're scared to go to work, but you made this commitment a really long time ago, and it's your responsibility, because if we don't do it, who's gonna do it?
I think I worked 18 hours a day, 7 days a week for many, many months in the early days of COVID. And I needed a place where I could care for myself.
This choir became an unexpected and deeply healing experience.
Coming together with this group online, it was very emotional, but it was very comforting, knowing that we were all going through a similar situation and we would be there to support each other.
Having the choir has been a place for some solace. Be whatever we are in that moment, whether it be scared or joyful or frustrated or angry, whatever we are, we're there. And that has been an incredible source of strength in this pandemic.
First of all, thank you for being you and doing what you do. And especially yes. Over the last couple of years, you are like heroes. You are amazing.
This can be a message to others that it's important to take care of yourselves and that music is really medicine for the soul. And this is our prescription to all of you.
Oh, I love that. I cannot wait to hear you.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Like a small boat, ooh, on the ocean.
I've been healed.
I hope so.
That was amazing. That was amazing on so many levels. It is powerful beyond even the song. You stand for so many things besides being healers and entertainers and women. You check every box up there, and that's what Canada's Got Talent is all about. You really do. Lily, what'd you think?
They do check every box.
You make me so happy. I'm so happy right now, honestly. I love what you stand for. I love that you're up there having fun. And that's exactly what this stage needed, so thank you so much.
What a group of extraordinary women. I think as women, especially, we don't take care of ourselves. We're always looking out for others. It's obvious that when you take a little bit of time for you, you can give more to others, and that was beautiful. And the singing, just goosebumps everywhere. Beautiful.
You know what I love is I totally relate to the sentiment of escapism, because it's the same for me when I do my music. I'm able to just go somewhere else, and anything that's going on, I'm able to just focus on that one moment, and I definitely love everything that I saw on the stage just now.
Raving reviews from the judges. Raving reviews.
On the count of three, we should all vote.
Yes.
Ready? One, two, three.
Yes! Yes!
You have four yeses.
Congratulations!
Thank you.
This is such a fun break for us from our regular jobs. So we're really, really grateful for that.